You guys are fine. I'm not gonna mess with you right now. I'm killing everything! I'm ignoring you, so shut up! Oh, okay. I forgot about the Riddler. Hey, Tosh, how's it going? How are you doing? Good to see you. I hope that you are doing well. We are about to rip a whole bunch of fools apart.
Two-Face locked us in. The thugs aren't after money now. They're after me. And there's no alarm to cover the sound of my attacks.
Lost count of how many times I've been knocked out, strung up. This is it. Payback.
He ain't winning. Not here. Not now.
I'm breaking you this time, Batman!
Tasha, I hope things have been going well for you as well. Glad you're here. Oh, how did he not see that?
I used to have rules, Batman.
How's that corn working out for you?
Gotham, it launders money for the mob.
What's left of it?
Oh, so we got Dent and Two-Face are two separate people now. Or at least that's how they're doing it here. Very nice. Oh, I like that. Oh, that was really cool. I enjoyed that.
Two-Face's crew went after the Bank of Gotham in Chinatown. I need you to disable the bank security gate and pick up Dent's thugs.
Sure thing, Batman. I'll send a car around now.
Very cool. That was pretty awesome. We got a little challenge map out of that. All right, what's next? Alright, where's the next bank? I'm gonna have a whole ton of stuff to do over in Founders Island here pretty soon. Okay. Alright, let's go see Lucius. Since the gate's still not down from Founders Island. Starting to get the driving down a little bit. Oh no. No, Lucius, don't kill Lucius. You already killed Gordon, you assholes. They're too close. Ha!
Alpha target flank. Confirm multiple hits. Over. Lost the Rattler.
Whoa! Y'all gotta stop hitting me, goddammit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Ouch. Oh, that was too close.
It just took out the drone.
Of course, you're a little liquored up right now, but in general, I don't usually give a fuck unless I make it, unless it make me feel better. see, he says, far better than the first day I saw you driving the Batmobile. Yeah, definitely gotten a little bit more of a hang of the controls of the Batmobile. Absolutely. Fortunately, I think about too many stupid things, which most don't care about. Example numbers. You know, I kind of look at it the way of, kind of one of the ways I've lived my life in general, Brittany, is I refuse to stress. Now, granted, that doesn't always work out, but for the most part, I refuse to let myself stress. Hey, another tune-up. Very cool.
Lucius, we can't risk another incursion. Lock the building down and transfer remote production to Alfred.
Consider it done, Mr. Wayne. Good luck with the gardening. Master Bruce, I'm afraid those drones were just the beginning. I've detected a significant redeployment of vehicles from Founders Island into the north and south of the city. It seems the Arkham Knight is tightening his grip.
I'm ready for them, Alfred.
Very good, Sam. He's here!
Hey. You don't get to shoot me, asshole. Neither do you.
There's more where that came from.
All right. Oh, I knocked him out. I'm trying to get the guy next to him.
Drone holding position under fire. Drones offline at the botanical garden.
Drone is dead. Oh. There's a guy type here. Just typing. All right. Well said, Tasha. Well said. You know, everybody has, issues. I think a lot of it comes down to how well you handle the stress. And, there's always going to be stress in life. I don't think there's any way around that. Like I said, I don't ever let stress get to me. I fail sometimes at that. But that's generally the way I try to live things. Hey. No, I'm talking. That's generally the way I try to live things. Like I said, sometimes I'm more successful than others. Yeah, you all gonna die, bitches. Oh, you're up there. Okay. Peekaboo. Where are you? Where are you? I see you. Now you're dead. Trice. No interrupting my commentary. Bad guys. Bad. Say you're sorry.
Even now they look to you, the impotent authority.
All right, shut up, Scarecrow. Where am I supposed to go next? Is it all on Founders Island? Oh, wait, I guess I'm supposed to put the thing up somewhere, you know, just randomly do the sonar thing. Okay. Alright.
Ivy, I found a way to track the root systems beneath Gotham.
Follow the roots. They'll take you where you need to go. I can feel her, Batman. Get closer. I hear her. Crying, trapped.
Oh, I see what we're doing here. Oh, that's some major root systems. Holy shit.
Yes, she's calling louder.
There we go. I see it.
She's not dead, just forgotten. I can bring her back.
Holy crap. Oh yeah, Ivy's gonna fuck us. Yo, stop hitting my plants. Okay, I'm fucking all you up. I'm gonna try.
Bring it down. Yes, sir. Establish a perimeter. No one gets on this roof.
I can make her harder than steel, but I need time.
I'll protect it.
No, not that way. Ah! I'm working on it. Ow, ow, ow. Okay, that's not working.
Keep them away. I need more time.
I'm working on it, Ivy. Shut the hell up. I'm trying.
Not long now.
No, I'm hitting this guy first because he's got that. And I'm almost dead. Ow! Oh, dang it! Got me!
Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not
fair! Never let me in! Oh, that sounds like a good episode title. It's not far, never let me in! I'm gonna protect her. How? Let's see here. What's up, boys? Oh. Excuse me. Where's the medic? Medic must die. I lost the medic. Where's the medic?
You ready for a shot?
There you are. Oh, I lost my
protector, Batman. Just a little longer.
Ready to get fried. Ow.
Not long now.
Ow. Oh, come on, I'm hitting the Y. My combat skills are not on point right now. Oh, shit. Hey, I was in a takedown animation, goddammit. Oh, crap. I'm going to have to cheese this. You gotta do what now? Okay, that was way tougher than it should have been. Alright, plant mama, do your thing. Yay, did it.
Let's hope we don't need to find out. Stay in the gardens, Ivy. I'll let you know if the situation changes. Alfred, tell me you've found the cloud burst.
I wish I could, sir, but I'm encountering rather a lot of interference. No doubt a deliberate attempt to disguise their movements.
Run a full analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces.
Of course, sir.
Go, Alfred!
Upload the data.
Yeah, I need to get a little bit better at my combat skills. I'm a little rusty tonight for some reason. Alright, let's do it. Let's do some side stuff. Alright, what do we got? Alright, I'm not going to go over this yet. I want to get this bridge down, but it's not letting me bring it down yet. So, let's just go look around. We'll go here first since it's closest. Nope, I am not coming to get you. I am... Whoop, excuse me. Alright. Scarecrow can eat a dick. You open the bridge... it's later on. Well, that's a bummer. Hey, Trippy, how you doing? Glad you're out. Good to see you. You don't know if you're digging the visual representation of Ivy? She's always been kind of scantily clad. I like her with her hair down better. I think the hair being down is a lot better than what it looks like now. Did I just hit myself with a Batmobile? Quite often, actually, but it never seems to register. Just clips, he'll either just get in the Batmobile when I have it run over me, or it'll just clip through. Alright, let's see what we have here. Got that. Alright, so... On the roads. Guess Guess what, boys? Oh, stop it. Ow. Good night. Hey, I was aiming the right direction, damn it. Oh, come on. Ah, I might die here. I actually wanted to use that on the dude. Oh, come on. That's such a shame. Try to look in the stuff. I'm good with the... Oh, fuck you. I'm good with the lack of clothes, just not digging the kind of sickly look. But that's just me. It's been a while since I've played the other game, so I could be wrong about how, you know, my memory of her. I get what you mean, though. Yeah, Brittany knows a lot about Batman, Tasha. A ton. She's giving me a lot of good advice. Okay. Let's try this again. Let's see if I don't fuck this up quite as bad. Alright. No way. Oh, I'm doing the fear thing. Oh, sweet achievement. I like achievements. Ow. You screwed up my combo, you piece of shit. This time I got it. Yay! Alright. Am I supposed to do something in here? Oh, hello. Destroy Commander's checkpoint controller. Got it. Get out of here before there's a tank right there. Alright, so where do I need to go now? Where is... Okay, I'm still wanting to do this. Where is the Riddler? Okay, it's over here. Okay, that's just a trophy. So I'll mark that. But where do I go to get into the Riddler stuff? Is it underneath? Yep, there it is.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Okay, so I can't do the Riddler thing until... I get the gate open, so that's fine. So let's go and take care of the bank. Actually, it'd be more fun if you see. Yeah, I completely agree. If they did the whole like a Mortal Kombat slow motion bones breaking thing, that would be pretty freaking awesome. I absolutely agree with that. Oh, get off the frickin' thing! I don't like the way he gets stunned as easily when he gets shot. That's a little shitty. Alright. I'm not leaving, you piece of shit. I'm trying to. Stay out of the vault, piece of shit. Good night. Come on, come on. You want to double your pay tonight? It's as easy as kill the Batman.
Two-Face cut the alarm. You need to be quiet.
I lost a shit ton of health.
Something down there. Whatever it was, it's gone now.
See how many more guys? Just use. Geez, oh, we got four left. All right. At the moment, rip the spine out. Yeah. Oh, don't get me started on MK. We can't rip the spine out because Batman don't kill. Come on up here. We can do a silent takedown. Ooh, I really don't have any health. Wish I had my fear meter up. I could just do a fear takedown on all three of these guys.
He's tearing us to pieces. How the hell do we take this guy out? I'm still trying to figure that out.
Four games and you guys still have the same dialogue. Yeah, I was never very good at MK either, but it is a lot of fun. I remember playing the original Mortal Kombat in the arcade when it first came out. Back when arcades were cool. Oh, you're coming up here. Well, come on, buddy. Come on. You can do it. Sorry, buddy.
What are you doing? You know where we are. Good. I'm sick of playing around.
Hey, I can't argue with the court.
And you're done? Good night. No, now I get the fear.
I knew you wouldn't let this slide. Remember when I had the principal? Remember when I told Gordon we should arrest him? Said we shouldn't work with vigilantes? You promised me we'd crush crime in Gotham within the year.
So I was a little off. Oh, please do. All right, where is the exit? Achievement.
Rusher bank secure. Send a car for Den's men.
On it.
Where is the exit? There we go. Where did Trippy go? I don't know. He just said that one thing and that was it. He just came and ran. He's usually pretty quiet, though. He's not always real talkative when he's in the stream. All right. So, oh, shit. Nope. Please, Batman doesn't kill anybody. Everybody gets out alive. What we have here? Militia explosive device. All right, let's go look at that. Oh, I can't do anything with that because I don't have the Batmobile. God damn it. Let's go over here. Okay, those guys are going to piss me off. I didn't know how to take those assholes down. Oh, this is cool. I didn't know that was there. Cool. Hey! Stop it! No, 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 no. I don't want to die. Ow. Damn it. Those big dudes can be a pain in the ass.
I thought it was supposed to be tough.
Ah, fuck you. All right. I figure I'm far enough in the game, I should probably look at my health upgrades. I'm pretty sure I got quite a few upgrade points left. I died, I know. I'm bad at this game. Alright, here we go. Let me look at my upgrades, because I think upgrades would help. Alright. So, increased defense melee. Good. 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 Okay. Completely maxed out for melee. Let's go find out if I go. What's this? Let's do this. You know what? Let's just upgrade this all the way now. Just because we can. Alright. About the weapons, not yet. Combat. Yes, definitely this. All right. Hey, I hit Y, you asshole. That wasn't too bad. Much better. It helps when you have a lot more health. Oh, yeah, forgot about you.
I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone was coming. I had a bad feeling about this city for weeks, ever since the fires started.
Tell me about these fires.
But I think your crew was tackling the work of one serial arsonist.
Great! Guess it wouldn't be Gotham without a crazy pyro running loose, huh? You know, the chief always said we'd get through it. But I don't know anymore. Not after this.
I didn't die that time, Tasha.
You're going to be okay. You'll be safe with the rest of your men back at GCPD.
Alright, next mission. Alright, what do we got here? Most wanted mission. Unidentified mutilated body. I know about that one, so let's go do this first. Man, look at that. You asshole. Hey, leave me alone. I gotta take care of the big guy. Good night. Alright. Alright, where's your thing? That's what she said. No, the tanks! Yes, I know about the serial dude. He's over here somewhere. What is that? Alright, where is... Yeah, there he is. Alright, right over there. Nope, that wasn't it. Where's he at? Oh, he's over there. Okay. Check her out. I'm assuming it's a her. Maybe it's a him.
Master Bruce. All we can do is hope this body yields some clues as to the killer's identity.
Alright, let's do it. Hopefully a tank will not come by and shoot my ass off while I'm doing this.
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo.
Ouch, that looks painful.
The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys.
Alright, and for bones. That also looks painful.
A plate made of tattoo. tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter.
But we didn't examine the knuckles.
Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to
a... It was a chick! I knew it! Alright, Brittany, we'll see you in a little bit.
...the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Have you found anything linking the victims?
I can find no personal or professional links...
Defective.
...but they each went missing near state parks or playing fields.
Try and find anything connecting those places.
Of course, sir. I'll look into it.
Alright, next... Alright, where is the next thing to do? Can't do that yet until I have the car in here. So, with that done, let's go to this bank. Alright. Oh, I do like this.
Giant plants? Yeah, I didn't sign up for giant plants, okay? But what if they're man-eating giant plants?
Only criminal-eating. I'm a billionaire. I have a shit ton of money. Did you just try to run over me, asshole? Yeah, I'll be with y'all in a minute. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Whoa, what the fuck just happened? Good night. What are you doing going up here, you piece of shit? Oh, no traction. Sorry about all the poles, Gotham. Ugh. There we go. All right. Yeah, poles, trees, fences. It's all free game. Alright, where am I going? Alright, let me set my waypoint now. And right there. I got so rudely sidetracked by the APC. You want some of this? You want some of this? Come on. All right, let's go take care of these guys.
This is it, the biggest bank in Gotham. Let's set a record tonight. Let's try and set two for the boss's sake.
All right. How do we want to do this? Oh, shit. There's a lot of dudes in here.
Just like the others, these thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
Okay. Fuck you.
I can't bring the car in here.
I wasn't gonna try to bring car in. It's just the wrong freaking button. Alright, let's see how to get up here. I don't leave you behind, you dickhead. Oh, that killed me. Shit. I didn't realize my health was that low. Yeah, Tosh, you really should get this game. It's a lot of fun. I mean, if you haven't played the other games, get them first. Play them first. But this game is a ton of fun.
Just like the All others, right. These thugs can't hear a thing over the alarms. I'll hit them as hard as I can.
Thank you. Alright, do we have fear here? Come on, come on, come on. Oh! Damn it! So let me do a fear thingy! God damn it! Damn it. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Damn, he's getting a lot of the money. We got Dent coming in here now.
And these guys will make sure.
Bring us. It actually would drive me crazy. I hate going out of order on stuff. It drives me absolutely nuts. Oh shit! Detective mode jammed. Who's it? Okay, right there.
They'll kill you for what you did to us.
I'll get you down from there.
There we go. Nope, still jammed. Oh, it's a damn it. Nope, no, 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 no. There's a lot of dudes in here. God damn it. All right, good night, Tasha. Have a good one. Yeah, probably will not be playing well, but I will do my best. All right. Okay, you're right there. And you're going down. Alright, yes, I got my detective mode. Alright. How many people do I have left in here? Sorry, Doc. You don't get to play doctor tonight. Nighty-night. I love this multi-level type of gameplay. All right, Harvey, where are you at? Nope, you can't help them. Oh, he's glitching. He's having a bad time.
Yes, I've captured Two-Face. I bring him to you.
When did I actually get him? Sure thing, Batman. Yay, he did it.
Thank you.
Good to see you, Batman.
Hands off the boss, bat freak. Yeah, he's twice the man you are.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Save your breath. We'll get our chance.
Not anytime soon.
Still trying to preserve the balance of justice, eh, Batman?
Always.
Impossible. Think of all the crimes you faced while capturing us.
So how's it hanging, Harv? Color me insensitive, but I've always wanted to ask.
Gee, man.
Did everything get split down the middle?
Oh, that's funny. What's up, Cash?
Doesn't seem real, Batman. I can't imagine what Jim's going to do. Barbara was everything to him. Looks like finding that cloud burst just became our number one priority. I'll get everyone on the ASAP. What the hell happened on that airship?
Scarecrow took the cloud burst.
What? we're out of water.
He's still looking for Barbara. I can't reach him. Tell me you found her, Batman.
Cash, I'm sorry.
Not her.
If Gordon comes back here, lock him up. He goes after Scarecrow. It only ends one way.
Damn. Talk about doing stuff out of water. Man, my cape's all fucked up. It's a brand new suit. Hey, buddy.
You think you can take back this city from us? We're here to stay, Batman. Ain't nothing you can do about it.
They're coming for me.
What's wrong with you?
You were sick, but you're getting better.
What is that? Out there with you! God, get it away from me!
Guys, I wouldn't be in there with him. I would if they let me. Hey, Brittany. Glad you're back. Tasha wanted to wait for you, but she seemed to be getting pretty tired. Nope, Two-Face soldiers. Where are you at?
You couldn't leave us alone, could
you? Nope. It's not your money. Okay, you are green. I want to know why you are green.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
We're going to find out. What's our prison capacity up to now? I didn't even see it. Let's go look. We got to be getting up there. 36%. All right. Whoa. Hold on. That guy's gonna lose it. I tried to turn. I hit Y on him. It wouldn't let me. Just wouldn't let me. I was quite sad about it. All right, what mission we gotta do now? Can't do that yet because the bridge ain't down. I think the only thing I really can do right now is the main mission. So let's go do that.